Shalom. Today I wanted to ask a question, and I also want to talk about the four corner tassels that the fake Jews wear and that many Israelites seem to follow. Where are the corners on a circle? The reason why I ask this question is because in Isaiah chapter 40 verse 22, Yah said he sits on the circle of the earth. So the earth is a circle. And many scriptures prove that the earth is flat, and we also know that it's a circle according to Isaiah 40 and 22. In Isaiah 11 verse 12, Yah said he's going to gather the Israelites from the four corners of the earth. So now that we know the earth is a circle, and Yah is going to gather the Israelites on the four corners of the earth, you have to answer the question, where are the corners on a circle? Because we need to know where Yah is going to gather the Israelites. Obviously, there are no corners on a circle. The language Hebrew, which is actually Ivri, it's full of idioms, and it's a very descriptive language, and it's a language of poetry, and I believe that the language is musical, but that's a whole different topic for another day. The language is full of idioms, and saying that a circle has four corners is an idiom. Is an idiom for the extremities of a circle. The extremity of a circle is north, south, east, and west. North, south, east, and west are the corners on a circle. There's no other way to get a corner on a circle other than north, south, east, and west. So that's what Yah said when he said he's going to gather the Israelites on the four corners of the earth, basically to the far end, all the way to the north, all the way to the south, all the way to the east, all the way to the west. He's going to gather the Israelites from afar. So when we look at the scriptures concerning fringes, Yah said to put fringes on the four corners of our garment. So why do people believe that this is an actual four corners? Yah didn't say we had to have four corners on our clothes. There's no scripture saying thou shalt have four corners on your garment. No, it doesn't say that. It says put fringes on the four corners of your garment. But you have to understand the language. And those fake Jews, they're not the real Israelites. So obviously you should not be following them. They're trying to fit into the book. Just as they put a stupid square box on their forehead because of Deuteronomy chapter 6 when Yah said, put the law on your mind, and they tape up tape and a square box, I think it's square box or something, on their hand because, you know, they're trying to, you know, put the Torah on their hand and on their mind, quite literally. But in your mind is your head, is your brain. So when you put Torah in your mind, you don't put it on it. And when it's on your hand, basically, it's your works. Your works is the Torah on your hand. Whatever your hand does, you know, whatever you do, that's where the Torah should be. You know, everything you do is supposed to be Torah. But the fake Jews, they interpret scriptures differently. And if you want to look like a joke, wear those four-corner tassels. Those silly tassels, they come off on the corner. I mean, if you study historical if you just study history, you would know that fringes, the more fringes you had back in ancient times, the more royal it was. So if you had four corners, that's not royal. Yah gave the Israelites a beautiful style of fringes throughout the hem, and obviously it's more than four. The ancient stones showed Israelites wear more than four fringes because, you know, you're not gonna have fringes on the four corners if you just have four, because on the north you don't see fringes, and on the south you don't see fringes, only in the east and west. Those fake Jews, you can only see those four-corner tassels if you look on the side. If you look on the front and the back, you don't see them. It's hard to recognize. But guess what? When you wear fringes throughout the hem of your garment, you always see it on the north, south, east, or west. It hits the corners. It hits everywhere. So, I mean, if you want to be safe, don't follow the fake Jews. Because they're not real. You know, they're not the example for the people. You know, the old stones show the Israelites wearing actual fringes throughout the hem. Okay? And you don't have to tie it a special way. The scriptures don't specify how to tie, you know, your fringes. It says to have it a knot, a lock, but there's no special. I mean, it's fine if you want to do it that way, but you need more than four. You need more than six. You have to have it on the north, south, east, or west, the extremities. You know, stop trying to look like fake Jews. And obviously these fringes that I'm speaking of should not go on a foreign apparel. Okay? It should not be on an American clothes, a Chinese clothes, East Indian clothes, African clothes. It needs to be on a Hebrew-styled garment made according to the scriptures. So, shalom. This topic is only about the four-corner tassels. I hope I've been enlightening. Shalom.